Hello friends, today we will discuss how teachers create question papers and is there any way to improve the whole process. Creating question paper is a three-step process. The first step is to create blueprint. In blueprint, we decide how many questions will be there in the question paper, what will be the weightage of the question, what will be the typology of the question, and what will be the difficulty level of the question. These all we decide and we create a blueprint. The whole process takes around 30 to 40 minutes. And the second step is, on the basis of this blueprint, we create questions for the question paper. So we start from question number 1 to question number n and add each and every question there. As you know that CBSE has made so many changes this year, the type of questions you are searching, you won't be able to find this in any book or in internet. So that is a bit difficult, and in most of the cases, you have to create your own questions. So it is a time-consuming process. And the third point is to create a marking scheme or the solution of these questions. It is also take a lot of time because you have to write your own solutions there. Is there any way to cut short this time? Because most of the things are mechanical in nature. CBSE issues a model question paper based on a particular blueprint. If we analyze it, we will find that there may be some 4 or 5 standard blueprints that can be used by all the teachers. It means the blueprint created by X teacher will be almost similar to the blueprint created by Y teacher. So all the teachers will be creating the same type of blueprint with slight difference. So why to do the task over and again? We can create some standard blueprint for you and you can use them at once. The second thing is adding question to your question paper. As we have already discussed, we have a pool of 5 lakh questions that you can use. So it is a community created digital library where teachers are adding their questions and other teachers are using them. It is based on the latest pattern of CBSE exams with case studies, assertion reason, multiple choice questions, fill up, true false, statement type questions, everything you will find here. So searching various resource books, browsing questions over the internet is just like reinventing the wheel. You can do the whole process using this digital library we are already having. So this way, the 2 hours you are consuming on creating questions can be cut short to 2 minutes only. And the third point is creating marking scheme or the answer key for the questions. It takes around 2 to 3 hours. But in our case, each question is having explanation or the solution. So as soon as the question paper is created, you will get the solution PDF automatically. This way, the whole process of 5 to 6 hours can be completed only in 2 to 3 minutes. This test generator can save you 5 to 6 hours every time. And it will give you immense pleasure to spend quality time with your friends and family members. Choice is yours.